And that's okay. They don't understand what it means to, like, I am getting up every single day at 5 or 6 a.m. And when I get home after everyone leaves the gym, I'm going to take a nap. So now you're sacrificing your loved ones because you're not spending time with them. And when I wake up, I'm probably going to train again. And then I'm going to have dinner. And then I'm going to bed. And I'm going to do that every single day for a long period of time.